They look like a normal strawberry. But I don't think you know the full story.